initiative taken by our Honorable PM Shri Narendra Modi ji, well known as Ek Ped Maa Ke Naam campaign. As per the guidelines, our school, Padma Shri Shankar Babu Ape Gaukar English School, Chhatrapati Sambhaji Nagar, has taken an initiative to plant 150 saplings, which includes different types of medicinal plants, flowering plants, and many more other types of plants. As we all know that today, our Mother Earth is suffering from global warming, that is, an increased level of carbon dioxide in the environment. This is leading our world towards the climatic change, and this would make it difficult for the human race to survive. And so, to give it a halt, planting trees is of utmost importance. Let us all come together and sow a seed of sustainable future through this vivifying act of planting trees.
It's a beautiful concept that ties together the idea of nurturing and care symbolized by both mothers and trees. It's a positive way to raise environmental issues while celebrating the important role of mother in our lives.
WWF UK has surveyed and told us that forest loss and damage is the cause of around 10% of global warming. The survey conducted by India CSR has already told us that we need to plant at least 4 billion trees every year for the next 10 years to overcome the harmful crisis of global warming. For this, our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji has taken the initiative of Ek Ped Maa Ke Naam campaign.
Pollution control.